Let's roll out the green Play-Doh. We'll make it nice and flat, and then we'll cut some triangles. Okay, we'll use this ruler and cut out some shapes. And now that we have the triangles, we can start making the top of our pineapple. Now let's place this onto the pineapple. And look, it looks like a pineapple. Wow, that was so easy. Maybe you can follow along and make your own pineapple at home. Wow, look, it's a pineapple. Hey guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.